This is Poppy. Poppy is a 2-month-old female mouse. Mice like little Poppy can live for about 2 years. This is her food. It's pretty inexpensive, and a little goes a long way, so she's got quite a bit of food in there that's gonna last her and her sisters some time. And then they just need a little water dish. They don't drink from a bottle like a guinea pig or a hamster. They drink from a dish. They are communal creatures, so they definitely enjoy having some companionship. As long as you make sure it's all the ladies and all the men, then they can definitely co-house peacefully. Mice are really good first pets, but they do still need to be handled. They need to come out and socialize and be a part of your family. So they do need like an annual vet visit. Just make sure they are healthy and happy. Mice only live to be about 2 years old, so definitely checking and making sure that they are healthy will ensure that they, you know, have a nice, long, good quality of life. This type of enclosure is like perfect for Poppy. They do like that bedding. It's called Carefresh, and basically you just want to fill it up and so they can burrow in it, and you want to have a lot of little fun toys and all kinds of little hides for them and stuff like that.
But when it comes to toys, it can literally be any kind of toy you can think of. You can use cat toys, you can use dog toys. Like soft dog toys work really well because they can chew them up and like burrow in them. Having little tunnels and little escape routes for them is also fun. And then they're going to make their own tunnels and kind of have their own fun with things.